Thank you. I should now.
Yeah, talk to the people.
Use the mic, though.
Yes. Yes, yes. Yes, ladies and gentlemen out in virtual world, please put your hands together in your own family rooms and jacuzzis. It could be the bathroom. Wherever you're at, put your hands together for Mr. Ernest Turner. Ernest Turner. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Both of you, thank you. And over here, the great Joe Chambers, ladies and gentlemen, at home. Let's give him a hand, Mr. Joe Chambers. Yes, sir. And I'm Steve Haynes, and we're going to continue now. Yes, thank you. Thank you. We're going to continue now with a tune, let me check my sheet, called Caravan. Thank you all for listening in. And while I'm talking, I would like to say, you know, we're in a very, obviously very strange time right now, and live music and performance venues like the Sharp Nine, they could use all the help that we can get, that they can get. Dave and Valerie work very, very hard to keep this place happening. And this is a place where a lot of great music on this stage has taken place from everyone all over the North Carolina state. We have an incredible culture here of musicians, and they play this stage. And then everybody outside that comes in, all the great musicians that come down from New York or wherever Dave and Valerie brings people. This is a very, very culturally important place. So please don't forget them. All the money that you donate for this particular show helps them directly. So I hope you'll consider doing that. And now we'll continue to hopefully lighten your day a little bit. This is Caravan. Thank you very much. We'll be right back. see. Just the last one, maybe. We'll see. We'll see how much
so the
time.
Ham?
What's that now?
So the ham? Or
yeah, let's do the ham. The ham.
What's up?
We'll do the ham. The
oh, yeah.
The rubato thing.
Thank you.
just one of those things. Thanks for listening in, everybody, and please contribute to this great jazz club, the Sharp Nine.